Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to get her poor stomach a pill. But when she got there, found bottles to spare from other times she'd been ill. There were capsules, potions, drugs for emotions prescribed by a dozen physicians. Some were her brothers, some borrowed from others who had almost the same conditions. I'll throw it all out, she said with a shout. My doctor's advice I will follow. I'll take only those pills prescribed for my ills and use my head before I swallow.